go, let's go!
Thank you.
That's what I call bullshit. Bullshit. Wow, he's in queuing someone. Flag. Yes, thank you. That way. Let me handle this. Bye bye.
Okay, so not having it in the Game Caviar Studios, I'm playing some old school Call of Duty 3. I found this in the back, in the bottom of my game cabinet, you could ask. I mean, you could say I found it in a stack of games, and I was like, I played this game a couple times online, but I never played the single player. Let me see what that's about, and then I'll go from there. First of all, before I get started, please like this video and subscribe to our channel. We're still trying to push to 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. We're making good progress on that. We're just under 700. If you could help us get past that 700 mark, that would be great. Now, back to this game. This game right here, 6 years old. It came out in November of 2006. It's almost 6 years old. It's 2006, whatever. It's still action-packed. It's still engaging. I literally had to stop myself from playing this game because it was so good, and I haven't had that feeling from a Call of Duty in a long time. I know that the single player campaigns of Call of Duty are very good, but it's something about this one that just had me really full out engaged and wanting to see what was gonna happen next. I started playing this yesterday, and I played some more today, and I'm probably going to end up playing some more tomorrow. It's a really good game, and the fact that I haven't played the single-player campaign before is making it like it's a brand new game for me. So, this game it looks pretty decent. You know, it's not like it's PlayStation 2 graphics or regular Xbox graphics. It's on Xbox 360. It's not a bad game. And I'm not playing online anymore because online is kind of dead and the match goes on forever. The thing I don't like about online that I'm glad they got rid of is that you don't have... Well, we played Capture the Flag. That was the only game mode that I could get into. And with Capture the Flag, when you die, you have a delayed respawn, which I don't like. I hate delayed respawns. I don't like it at all, but I understand that it's a concept that needs to happen in some game modes. So if I'm able to get online and it just so happens to be a bunch of people playing in a lobby, and that lobby is for Team Deathmatch, and they don't have the delayed respawn, then I would probably be able to enjoy it a lot more. Now, in this Call of Duty, when you get online, it's not like your regular modern Call of Duty. It's not even like World of War Call of Duty. You don't have the perks or any of that fly stuff that they add into the more modern Call of Duty games. You have like a rifleman, a heavy gunner, a recon, or a scout or something, and that determines what gun you will have in your setup. I don't think there's a way to customize your setup. I haven't found a way to do that yet, and I honestly don't think there is. It's really basic, and it's really stripped down. I mean, it's like bare bones. It's like a bare bones version of bare bones that you would find in regular modern Call of Duty, either Black Ops or Modern Warfare. So if you have played it, then you understand what I'm talking about. If you haven't played it, I would definitely see if you could find this game really cheap. you know, maybe like $5 or $10 or maybe just $3 to $5 or so. And check it out, man. The single player is really good. Multiplayer is different than what you would expect from a Call of Duty franchise. And it's something that everybody who is a fan of Call of Duty.
Chalk here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need you to evac an advanced team pinned down in the city.
Down the ramp! Move out! Go, go, go!
Roger that, command. Solo 25 is in route.
Marine, listen up. One of our forward recon teams has gotten pinned down and needs our help.
Advance team is pinned down in a hot area. They're popping green smoke to indicate their position.
Roger, we have a visual. Outlaw 25 out.
Watch for friendlies through the colored smoke. Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here.
serve il tuo aiuto. Fai come ti dico e vendicheremo questo massacro. Responsabile dell'assassinio a sangue freddo di uomini, donne e bambini. Non solo qui, ma in tutta la madre patria. Per 3 giorni gli ho dato la caccia. Per 3 giorni solo la fortuna gli ha salvato la pelle. Cecchino e cacciatore hanno lo stesso problema. Spara al momento sbagliato e avrai perso per sempre la tua occasione. Pazienza. Se rivelassimo la nostra posizione agli uomini di Amsel, questa fontana sarebbe la nostra tomba. Ora, carica il fucile. Ma aspetta a fare fuoco. Aspetta finché i bombardieri non saranno proprio sopra. Il suono dei loro motori coprirà il tuo sparo. Pronto?
Spara! Ora! Ci superino! Di nuovo! Ancora due, vicino alle scale! Mira a destra! Avanti dritto! Attento al cane!
Hai una buona mira. Ora bisogna dare il colpo di grazia. E qua. Chort! Una pattuglia corazzata. Dobbiamo trovare un altro modo per raggiungere Amsel. Resta basso. E seguimi. Da questa parte, prima che scoprano che sono morti. Per giorni ho strisciato nell'ombra come un ratto. In questo posto un tempo risuonavano le parole di amici e amanti. Quel tempo è passato. Ascoltami bene, compagno. Un giorno le cose cambieranno. Porteremo la guerra sulla loro terra, tra la loro gente, sul loro sangue. Di qua. Conoscere le abitudini e gli spostamenti della preda dà al cacciatore un vantaggio.
check out the supply drop. vita.
Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Thank you.
moving. Just leave me, Trace. No! I'm getting you out of this!
Try 2 billion. You'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I could say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there.
You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. I want to be left hand.
Far so good.
Ready? Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
One more time. Let's go. Something noble. That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe. Trust me, it isn't. Crosby, you're up.
The gap in the mountain! The porn chute!
Deploying chute!
Deploying chute!
You good?
I'm good.
Chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies. Okay, 3, 2, 1. It's over. Checkmate.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do? Lost work. It's over. You got him, Logan.
He did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
I'm proud of you, Logan.
As you can see there, you just pretty much kill, put the spikes in, and you get killed. As you can see, I'm using a sniper because I need to unlock all my camos for my snipers. But you do it on the easiest difficulty and you can complete this quick. Thank you a lot, guys. See you next time.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
He's down.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Thermal is spotty at your depth, so stay alert.
Stand fast. Sentries on the roof. Wolf, take one, we got the others.
Got three more coming up. Push up.
Mind the gap. They just execute. SDF wants weapons, not prisoners. Multiple targets.
Sneak is out.
Copy that.
What's up in the area?
Fan out.
Our weapons in the armory vault. Half a click up. You think they heard the blast? I assume they did. Let's give them a proper welcome then.
Toss an anti-grav.
Copy that.
They're down.
Moving up.
Heat back on my location.
He's down. Watch your corners. Reaper, we're in R&D. Move into the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Contact.
Rocket vision.
Too loud.
Keep us moving.
Stay alert. We're not clear.
Get us in there now.
Line them up.
Target's down.
Well, one, we're off the time and close to bingo fuel. What's your status?
Moving on target now. Exfil in 6 mics. Out.
Weapons on the other side. We've been into it.
Sipes, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot. Got eyes on the vault.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
Weapons behind those doors. All you. F-spar prototype.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The riot operation, we're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirming execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50-plus infantry and machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct